Rudolph the Red-Nosed Crooner. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. So the song goes, as everyone knows, but no one knows how he loved to sing his heart out. This reindeer knew he could carry a tune, wrap it up and make it special, belting out his hits of the decade as Santa steered the sleigh through the sky. His songs could be heard in the Milky Way, on Earth and on all the planets, echoing around the entire galaxy. Even the tone-deaf stars could hear him. Everyone loved Rudolph. He was just so nice, so no one could tell him what was true, that he couldn't sing for love or money. All his songs were just well out of tune. So all of the reindeer wore earplugs and planted big grins on their faces, because no one wanted to hurt poor Rudolph as he led the sleigh crooning through the wispy clouds.